Hello, everybody. Welcome to yet another edition of Dead Island 2. Now, we will be today. When we last left it, we got a cool new gun. But what we're going to be doing today is we're actually going to be checking out something else, because as you can see, story quest progress is 24:30. Yep, we finished the main story. I mean, you hit the cutscene and the credits and that sort of stuff. Well, it turns out that originally there were 24 parts to the main story. The reason it went up is because there was DLC added. And today, we're going to start that DLC. So, let's head over. Let's head back into the game. Now, one of the first things we did, we had to make sure to finish the main story and such like that. Now, there is a reason why we did this. We wanted to make sure we were at max level. That way anything we got would be at max level. Well, the other reason is this. This is a very interesting story. It continues on such like that. It gives us more hints as to what's going on. But it's also quite interesting. Anyway, when we hop into the game, we're going to be in Bel-Air. And the reason for this is because the open area, the section to begin the DLC, is actually at Emma's house. And we have returned. You can see we have returned into our nice little place. Now, just as a heads up, once we go into the world of the DLC, I will actually be staying quiet. I'll actually mute my microphone. That way you can enjoy the story for yourself. So, as you can see, we've got our inventory here. Still got these side quests. We'll get to these side quests at some other time. There's our skills. Also going to do is I'm actually gonna start dropping off a bit of this base here. Well, first off, I'm gonna drop this the one, mainly because I've already got like the laser sword and such like that. That's much faster, but right? We actually don't have this.
So many irregularities. If I could just detect the pattern, I could at least narrow down the possible causes. Huh?
Let's see here. So as you can see, it's a beautiful sunny day in LA, and we've got this, what's this, invitation pick up. Well, let's see if there's an invitation. Whoa, why is it bleeding black?
What?
It's now or never.
Will it work?
One way to find out.
Why ain't that trippy? Now you're probably wondering, hey, where's the zombies getting slaughtered? Isn't that usually the load screen? Well, yes, it's the usual load screen, but not for the DLC.
What the holy Jesus?
What the? Yeah, you said it, game. What the fuck? I mean, one moment, I was in the patio, checking.
Is this how rich dicks get around nowadays? Feckin' teleportation?
Better introduce myself to the neighbors.
Well, to be fair, this is nice scenery. It's nice scenery, and there's a gate. Get there. Okay. Needs white latex car key. Well, at least we found a lockbox. And the doors just opened.
Welcome to house.
A recording?
My name is Yong-ho. You are home. Yes?
Hi, sorry. I was,
lost. Directionless. Wondering why you are here. We know. We believe you have more to offer the world. Come. We're dying to meet you.
And I'm just dying to meet you, too.
Echoes of Hope. 17 different journals. Wait, what?
Latex.
Yeah, that's not creepy at all. Oh, workbench. Oh, wait a minute, let me just double check my... Oh, look at that. I have to repair my weapons. Got full ammo. Oh, we got a cheek. Wait, what? Wait, that was paper number two. That means, hold up. Did I miss something? Because, you know, this is gonna bother me. It's like, that was page two. No, it couldn't be there. In fact, it wouldn't be there. Let's go back in. Probably on the wall on the other side, just didn't see it. It's over there. Because I was like this. Seriously? It's probably the heads. The ladies. Don't. Okay, they put a freaking latex suit on a dog. What the heck? Seriously. This is just messed up.
The feck is this place? Oh, What a cute couple.
Yeah, that's interesting. Oh, that's some more art.
How did they even get this? Totally legally, I'm sure. How you doing, Hansy? Bet you think you're better than other doors, huh, Mr. Fancy?
We got six seats, but three bodies. We got this one.
Someone didn't like you.
Yeah.
Hey! Oh. Who's there?
We got a.
The feck is this?
Boom.
Shite!
That was a good one. Well, don't stand around gawping. Put me back on my body.
Huh?
Right in front of you. Come on. That's it. Your face. You look like you just walked in on your parents. Whoa. Damn. This is not ideal.
You're a talking head.
I can see I'm in the presence of a great mind. Call me Vincent.
How is your gobsel flapping?
Technology. We are Constantine's chosen. As are you, our savior. Apparently.
I'm a lot of things, but you're a savior? No.
So, your plane wasn't shot down just when you thought you'd escaped?
You couldn't know that.
Constantine knows. Fuck. Little help. Look, Constantine knows everything, including that saving us is your destiny. That's why you're here.
I want to hear it from the man himself.
Of course you do. I remember when I first walked through that door. Everything changed.
Constantine's behind that.
Constantine and all the Ascended. But we had to seal it. Zombies, you know. You'll need two more heads to open it.
And where are they?
Veronique, our unabashed couturier's lovely head, is hidden in what she calls the Deeper.
And this fella here?
Young Ho. We'll get to him later. First, Veronique. But to reach her, you must experience our rites of passage. It's a challenging artwork, my magnum opus. It will open your mind, I promise. See you back here soon.
Talking to corpses. I must be going loopers.
Great. Oh,
your first test.
Ah!
Moving on.
Constantine has shown great interest in your future with us.
Oh. Wow, me? Really?
We think you are ready.
Okay.
There are three trials. Choose a door. You may be surprised by what you find.
Crucible. Three trials. Bring it.
Switch, okay. This looks like a building that has a maze in it.
Christ. Keep off the grass. No signs telling me what to do.
Well, you know what? For reference, I think I will heed the warnings. That's a mutator. Not even 5 minutes into this where we go up against mutators. Well, you would have been handy. Was a flesh gate. We can only break through if we can only break through that if we have if we can get through Fury. Ooh! came out of. Okay. Apparently there are still zombies nearby, probably on the second floor. Remember, these are story. These are story zombies. Take a lot more hits to bring down than the regular ones. Hey! That helped back up.
Trippy.
We've taken the liberty of liquidating all your assets. This pile of cash is the sum total of your financial existence. Burn it.
Oh, I don't know.
These material possessions will only hold you back.
Not the first time I've needed to burn my possessions. Could burn a weapon?
Yeah. Well, hold up, we're gonna need to get a... Yeah, that's the key thing. It said, yes. Okay, here's the thing. Apparently we need a gas pipe wheel. Okay, the fact that the workbench is able for use means that there's no more zombies in the area. You know what? I want to keep all the stuff I have. I could chuck one of these bad boys in. me see on the map. And whoa. And okay. Oh, there it is.
Will this do? Do it does.
We got this house here. Ooh, this dark.
Well, someone's lost their mind.
Okay, I don't have a crossbow. So I'm going to have to try one of these other houses. We had one here. Might as well try this one over here. Opens from the other side. Lovely. Oh, no, no. I hate screamers. So freaking annoying. Walkers are Yep, those are definitely Shrieker Samlers.
What you looking at?
Yeah. Can't be too sure. Can't be too sure. Can't be too careful around here, around these parts.
Dinner. Just straight to electrocution.
Okay, I just want to say this Yon Ho dude, whoever he is, must be a sadistic jackass. Okay? Great. Endure agony. Lovely. Just what does it mean, endure agony? Oh great, that means something's gonna come. That means something's gonna come out the other side. This door just happened to open. Thanks. Now, I wonder...
Give me all you got, Sparky.
It's a good thing I've got a first aid kit right here.
Oh, fucking hell! Next time, we're swapping safe words first, Sparky.
Thanks. If you must know, that's the reason why they give you freaking... That's the reason why there's a med kit right there. Transfer of assets. So this guy basically is like, I'm gonna give my Romeros to this group because I use ChatGPT. Lovely. Oh yeah, that's not ominous at all.
It's gone and locked itself.
When this happens. Anyway, time to go mute this, because this is just gonna be okay.
Oh, so now you can open, can you?
Well, anyway, I'm gonna reach the point where I'm gonna mute my mic. Danny, floor is all yours.
Thank you.
to. I'd feel ridiculous.
No. You fear your true self. Remove your mask.
My sister was always the best at everything. Homecoming queen, yada yada. God, did she rub my face in it. She went into acting and straight away got her big break. Lead role in a Broadway play. So, on opening night, I spiked her drink with laxatives. She still tried to go on, and it was the best night of my life.
You want a secret? All right.
Green isn't my natural hair color. Shh.
Oh, boo. Fine.
Sometimes I think life would be easier if I was more like the rest of my family. You know, like, fit in. I tried really hard to be the person they wanted me to be. But I couldn't. It's just not me.
I wish you loved me like you love my sisters, Ma.
Back to your well, you ghoul!
Okay, how the hell did they get a mass picture of my face? I'm on full high alert. Oh, freaking course! Okay, wait. There's a one from 5 to 7. What about 6? Oh, wait a minute. Coming out of, wait a minute. I was in this house. Can't get into that house until I get the crossbow. I was in that one. And there was a passageway to get into this one. Which means, odds on, the final... Yeah. You see right there, that little trail? See that little trail right there? That looks like something's up there.
It is a lot. I know.
A lot? It's the end of the world.
Oh no, nothing so absolute. Constantine will preserve humanity through us.
But to be saved, we have to die.
Ah, I see. Come. I have a place to process the grief. My gift to House, the Deeper.
Feck's sake.
Your funeral, darling.
I gotta get some energy drinks. Oh, no, no way. Something in my inventory, might as well blow up these two. Yeah, they were blue level items. Now we go deeper in. Yep. Oh, there's a fuse box up there. Okay, valve wheel's off, which means given due time, fire will go out. That was a Yep, that was a thing.
Wow, bet the parties here were deadly.
I love the way water dulls the senses, frees the mind. But please, can only guide you so far. Submerge yourself. Good. Go deeper. Disappear beneath the surface. Good girl. No, don't come up yet. Stay there. Feel your lungs tighten. Lose yourself for me. And when you can't take it anymore, take it more. And... yes, good girl. Surrender to me, and I will guide you to acceptance.
Man. Well, scenario I can't reach. Well, let's go deeper. Okay. Oh. Ah, that's where we go.
Okay. Living on the edge. Respect.
Enjoy the yummies.
Sorry, not sorry.
Yeah, those are the pits. If you must know, there is actually a trophy slash achievement for kicking zombies down the pits. I will probably earn it. I'll most likely be earning it soon, but it's the other side of the pit.
Yeah.
the rubber duck incident.
Priority queue straight to hell.
When fighting in areas like this, you gotta be careful, because this, you dodge the wrong way, you fall into a instant pit of death. This. Buddy? Don't worry, I'll let you get up.
Sorry.
Yeah, my bad. Let me just see the map again. I gotta go this way. Going the right way, am I? Yep, definitely going the right way. Oh, dude. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Come on over here. I'm right over here. Kiki, come on. Come on. You want me to shoot your leg? There you go. Wanted to kick you into the pit. I guess you were too close and my kick overpowered you. Sorry. You must be a place for that guy.
Away with ya!
This the way? Did I just loop around? Great. I went backwards. It's gonna get so confusing sometimes. Okay, don't go. That way is back up. Okay. He's gotta be sure at some point. Really?
Oi, you, Veronique?
I don't think so. Not anymore.
Oop! Head in a bucket.
Vero. Or perhaps Ronnie.
And I am not to be messed with.
No, you are here. You want a drink? Drugs? We have uppers, downers, inside outers, sensation enhancers. Not from you, darling. Single-minded. Constantine chose wisely. Nah, I just have this one golden rule. Don't take drugs from creepy body-dodging cultists.
Cult? You call us a cult?
Maybe pick a more subtle dress code next time?
This is haute couture. A reminder that our bodies do not define us.
Uh-huh. Whatever helps you sleep at night.
No, no, no. We made house to prepare the chosen for ascension.
Cult.
To preserve humanity.
Cult.
Before the zombies devour the world.
Cult. Wait, excuse me.
Wait, what?
You knew zombies were coming.
Constantine showed us this future.
Oh, well, thank goodness he did. Wouldn't want this place becoming the new zombie HQ.
Constantine's timing was a little off. The future is all too tied down. It squirms. But it's okay. You will save Constantine. End the Ascended.
And turn water to wine. Come on, body time.
Perfect. I will rest. Now I'm in safe hands. Just give me a slap when we arrive. A bientôt.
Yep, now basically we gotta get all the way back up.
Go on then, give her a nibble. She won't mind.
Okay. Okay. We can bypass you guys with it. Okay. Uh-oh. We plan on the dog. We jump to the pit.
Stealing a human head from a club? That's a first, even for me.
Okay, is it me, or has the pathway disappeared a bit? Okay. Okay, that wasn't there. Okay, that wasn't there before.
Veronique, have you lost weight?
Wakeys.
Wake up. Nap time's over. Did you drop me?
No.
Mm-hmm.
Would I lie?
Now, the other head?
Yes, Yongo's head is in the diner. But you will need a special weapon to reach him. Iris had it.
Right. And who's this Iris?
Our visionary artist. Look for the weapon at the well in the forest. Darling Iris was killed there.
And not a tear was shed.
They always, Constantine. I just hope it hasn't moved.
Like the weapon?
No, the well. House does strange things. Buff, I just go with it.
Of course.
rest is all young ho. Take of that what you will. I apologize, Veronique, for not embracing you. My legs do not seem to be taking my calls.
Your company is more than enough, mon ami.
Huh. Well,
I trust you have been taking good care of our special friend in my absence.
Only the finest service a head can give.
Oh my.
I do wonder if Iris saw any more visions before Ascension.
We must ask. Once we are all reunited again.
It will not be long now. Constantine will not fail us.
We should make the most of this opportunity. Let's switch heads, Vincent. Truly explore our bodies together.
Oh, I already know your body very well.
But my memory of yours has gone dull. You might think it cruel to allow those pits in the deeper. No. If you knew what awaits in the forest, you would understand it was mercy.
You will find no civilization in that forest. Only beasts and hunters. And right now, the beasts and hunters are one and the same.
If only I had use of my hands. I have such an urge to create.
Always running around, aren't you? I miss that.
Yeah, well, I need to fix some of my ear. We just finished going into the deeper. So you know what? I think it's a nice place to stop for today. Come back to you next time, because we had a nice thing. We finished the mission. Another part has to go through. We'll hold off that for next time. Not knowing where that first note is, it's gonna freaking annoy the hell out of me. First journal for the initiation, Invitation of Hope. As you can see, we can look at this envelope to head back to Bel Air. you know what? Well, you know what? Since there isn't... Well, here's the thing. Since there isn't a vendor here, at least not in this area, let's go back to Bel Air. Be like, whoa, okay. Now, you notice we're going to head, now, what we're going to be doing is we're going to head back to Bel Air. Mainly because we can go. Mainly because we can go and get that nice little piece right there. What we can do is we can go see what Carlos has to offer and then make our way back. Because as you saw, there's the main way to get back there via the Bel Air entrance, but we don't have, I don't think we have a fast travel way back to house unlocked just yet. As you can see, since we're heading back to a non-DLC portion of the game, the zombies that are getting killed are back. Yay. And yes, that's to show you just how creepy it is. It's now nighttime. Wait. Hold up a second. We've got a third mutated heart. We have a third mutated heart. I know. Now, originally I was going to stop, but now I see that we have that third heart. It's going to fast travel over to Beverly Hills because now I've got enough hearts to drop off to the artist. Thank you.
Now I shall complete the jewel of this blighted judgment day. You must leave. I need total focus.
Okay. Really? There was some. Like, oh.
If you must take up my
see, pretty much have every known lockable in this area. So technically, we don't really have to come back after this. You know what? Let's go inside and though. Two, three, four, five. So that's one, two, three, four, five. Oops. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yep.
Yeah. Cards and whiskey.
Right, she's not here. Okay, that's on. Anyway, we'll come back to her later. Figured might as well drop off her hearts that she needed now. You know what? We'll check up on her. You know what we'll do? We'll check up on her next time. See? There's two places. We can't go there yet. So what we'll do is we'll head back to Bel Air. Basically what we're going to do is we're going to head back to Bel Air and pretty much wrap things up.
So many regularities. If I could just detect the pattern. I could at least narrow down the possible causes. But each... Tremor seems to have a mind of its own.
Way. As you saw, we pretty much wrapped up what we needed to do, so we're back here. You can see, we completed 2 of the 6 story quests for House right now. But you know what? We're gonna come back. At a later date, finish it off. Now, bit of a heads up. We are in the home stretch, and we are going to wrap this up. And I want to wrap this up because, well, I want to wrap up this whole thing soon. I want to get through House before at least Wednesday at the earliest, or at the latest Thursday, because a couple other games, because Crew Motifest is having an update. The new season starts on Wednesday, and MLB The Show 24, the early access goes live Friday, so that's why I want to have this all wrapped up before then, so that then I don't have to draw myself away from those games. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. Till next time, stay safe. God bless. Peace.